Да. Hey, whether you ballin' or broke, wanna find the most high, just follow the smoke. Everybody wanna fly, but nobody wanna know how that whole thing started. Whenever you were born, yeah, go back farther. Deep in the jungles of the Ganges River, 2000 BC, see Hindus and Sikhs, shitloads of weed. Very first plant cultivated for the fabric, and anytime they burned it, the people started dancing. Medicine man put the people in a trance that they transported west, brought by brown farmers, shared with the Rastas, and said it's called ganja. Greeks and the Turks traded gold for dope, and soon Shakespeare smoked the shit and wrote dramas. Soldiers Napoleon led rods, civilians of stashes of hash, took it back to France with him. Christopher Columbus, first drug smuggler, slaves made to grow his shit, but smoked some of it to laugh at the master, plotting his disaster, and everywhere the immigrant went, he had a drag that. Mistaking my bad, I'm just a messenger, spitting Wikipedia raps. I got a Sean Kemp in my pocket, cutting in half. It's two Gary Paytons, don't ask, do the math. I know cats who got killed for the sack, who'd probably be alive if the market for that bammer wasn't banned. You put it in the hands of the many who mark territories in blood. Kinda scary, huh? Ain't even talking about the ones with the badge, the ones still waging that war inside their head. The same ones who probably could use a couple hits, and I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of fuckers did. Make you wanna roll up a J and say, shit, I ain't gonna be the one to get caught for doing this. Cool, you gotta know the rules, how to live. You wanna find a loophole, do what I said. As long as you ain't got 40 grams in your hand, can't get you with the felony delivery intent. But anything less than that's a misdemeanor, and legally a reason for police to take seizure. Even with initiatives passed decriminalizing the green grass, they don't wanna see that. Might as well get you a forever green pass. Hit that dispensary fast. Believe that this law's so flawed, the foundation's done. The more things outlawed, the more outlaws run. George Washington himself probably puffed the chronic. Now space get exchanged for the shit. Ironic. Ha.
That Bob Marley stage, that ganja ganja, that one love, bruh, it's medicine that makes you stronger. Equated to me chilling isolated in my apartment, blazing an eighth a day and playing Grand Theft Auto. Like, damn, I'm way more creative. 20 minutes later, staring at the paper. Yeah, at 4:20, it was all about the love. Now it's 4:31, and I'm paranoid as fuck. Like, who are these hippies? Where are my real friends? Are you playing hacky sack on a field, Ben? You need Visine, your eyes are real red. Khalifa's gonna fuck your girlfriend. I'm not against legalization, I'm not at all. I'm against glorification, you are not Snoop Dogg. Moderation, that's the key. If the door is unlocked, it's up to you. How you use it, make the call. Come on.
That thinking that's how it is, blowing more trees than a northwest wind, knowing that you're six times as likely as them to do time if your skin tone is darker than his. The last thing that you want on your mind, but demanding supplies in command of your hide, bruh. Hey, you listening? I'm trying to drop gems.
Hey, yo, shut the fuck up and pass that shit.
Okay.
Have no place to go. Goodbye,
I'm going. Goodbye, baby. Yes, I'm going. Yes, I'm going.
Down the road I go. Down the road I go. Down the road I go. Down the road I go.
Darling, have no place to go.
Once again next weekend, found me out drunk again.
And I never will forgive myself for putting you through all that hell.
I went from high school dropout to factory laborer, slave to the clock until four. Went from sleeping on the floor to being out on tour. Now there's nothing me. I finished with the bang like a Cobain's biography.
Going down the hard road.
Down the hard road.
Changed out of one and was enough to buy a drink, was on a path to nowhere. And a hail of roads and more broken baggage we carried, a larger of a load. The school dropped back, I'm knocked out, chased by the cops out, got clapped up on my girlfriend and locked out. Been broken being, even choked at being a dope MC, even never lost hope and dreaming. We used to thrash, boost the car, silver engine had failed. If I never had bailed, maybe I'd be dead or in jail. Oh man, I got no one else to blame. I thank my family and music for keeping me sane. But that's the place, right? Started working late nights, never seeing daylight, getting paid like a slave might. And I've done too many years to miss this for my missus, to have to tell my son he nearly never existed.
Going down the hard road.
Down the hard road.
Spirit of truth, cause all these kids that I meet, man, they mirror my youth. And I could've gone the wrong way,
easy option,
but I chose to go the long way.
Streets are watching,
so keep a lookout, look out. Be ballers, keep your hook up. Pull a page, drop my book out, and pull out your finger, put your foot out. And keep a lookout for what we put out, the brand new flavor for your cookout.